In this video, we will learn how to make bulb animation in PowerPoint. The bulb turn on as soon as you click the button and the bulb turn off as soon as you click the off button. So, let's start the video. Click on right button, go to format background and select background color. Go to insert, click on picture, select this and this picture and insert it. Increase the size of both using press Ctrl Shift. Go to Insert, click on Shape, select oval, drag it like this. Duplicate by pressing Ctrl Shift. Select this, duplicate by press Ctrl Shift. Go to Format, go to Crop and click on Crop. And crop the picture like this. Click on Outside. Go to Color and select this color. And place the picture over here like this. Select this, go to Format, go to Selection Pane, write name of this on. And select this shape and write name of this off. Click on this picture, go to Animation tab and apply Appear Animation. And I have to set the trigger on ClickUp on. Then let me select this one, go to Add Animation and apply Disappear Animation. Then go to Trigger on ClickUp off. So here I have to watch the slideshow. Let me click on here, then bulb will be on. And click on here, then bulb will be off. If you like the video, please like and subscribe to the channel and share with your friends. Thank you.